Hi guys, and welcome to my channel, Dylan's Assistance. And today we will talk about how to be navigating Apple TV, so let's get started. Hi guys, and I went on without you because my iPad ran out of storage. So right now at this point, we're at making a folder. I'll show you how you would do that in just a second. But right now I'm naming the folder I already made, frequently used apps. So let me just find the Q on my keyboard, and then I'm gonna have to ask Google how to spell this. Hey Google. Actually, don't need Google because it auto-filled it for me. It already put it in, and I know how to spell the rest. So, okay, I know. So, sorry about that, guys. If it went on an unclear screen for a minute, my iPad is dead. It's almost dead. I don't know where my hardware to charge it is, so I'm gonna have to go and check out what color is the charger, but I don't know where it is. Oh, it's back here. Come on, guys. I'll go in there. I'll be right back over there. I guess today is my unlucky day. I keep running out of storage and my iPad almost died. I plugged it in, and here's Tori's iPad. Now I'll put in the U. Use. Oh, come on! It put utilities now!
Frequently is spelled FREQUENTLY.
Frequently, after you use fast. Hurry. Used app. Frequently used apps. Done. Now it's named frequently used apps, and then there's how you put two apps together. That's how you merge them together. I already merged these two together, so. And then I'm not going to use any of these apps. Frequently, actually, I might use settings, so I'm going to add settings. Okay, settings is now in frequently used apps, so. Okay, now Tori's iPad is almost dead, so I have to finish this video fast. And then basically that's really all the basics. I'm on the latest Apple TV OS, just to let you know, but I think. Siri just came up. I'm not sure why. So, this is just how you basically navigate it, and you can't see the talk. There's also general and users and accounts here, other than these few that you can see. And then there's the countdown app, there's also Netflix, YouTube, and that's clock and timer one that I really use. Actually, I'm going to delete Hulu because probably gonna keep trying to get young. I'm not sure where that came from, so I'm gonna go anywhere. Please note when you if you download something and then download from Apple TV 2, it won't delete from your iPhone or any other or iPad or any other Apple device. Even though this is not for kids, but it's gonna be a good guide for grown-ups. Because it is basically podcasts. Oh, I can't delete podcasts. Might make a folder called Unfrequently Used Apps, but I'm probably gonna do that. Then let's see if I can move frequently used apps up to the top. Oh yes, it will. I'm gonna add it to the top there because that's where we are. Yeah. And then it will show me all the apps I have. All the apps I have. This is for clock and timer, and this is for countdown 24/7. And then now it's displaying the apps I have and frequently used apps up here. Fitness is right now. I can't use too much storage though. I'm gonna have to make other YouTube videos. I have to do a little camcorder with it. I do need a high gigabyte camcorder. Oh wait, we just have to go talk about one more thing. Siri. What time is it? As you can see, she's refusing to talk to me on the Apple TV door. Maybe that's something that would be fixed in a later update. At first, she wasn't working at all. How are you doing today? I'm happy to be here, is what she says. So I can't go too in-depth because, like I said, my goal is to save storage. I can't go too in-depth, but so goodbye. Hi guys, and you might have seen, so I stuck the logo of Great Wolf Lodge at the end, just slapped it on, and that's because we're going soon. Probably make a video of us there, so bye. Hi guys, goodbye. I just wanted to say goodbye, and this is what the remote looks like, so I just swipe up to navigate the. And that's the name here, OST's Roku TV. So Victoria might have a later OS update. We haven't used her iPad in a while. I really do like the feature that it shows you. But it shows you some previews of the apps that you have around here on the top. So, bye guys.